Hello and welcome to LSO St Luke's. My name is Simon Halsey and I'm the choral director of the London Symphony Orchestra, and that means that my job is normally to train the wonderful London Symphony Chorus to sing with famous conductors and the London Symphony Orchestra on tour, in the Barbican and for recordings. And we were on tour in February 2020 with Simon Rattle, orchestra and chorus, singing Beethoven all over Europe, when we began to get an inkling that there might be a problem with COVID. And on our return, we decided to cancel a few rehearsals and see what would happen. Little did we think that it would take 17 months to bring the choir and the orchestra together. We've got a fantastic programme of four short pieces for you. It's the first time that members of the orchestra, about 15 of them, have performed with the London Symphony Chorus, about a third of them. You'll see that we're still socially distanced. We don't have to be, but we are being extremely careful and respectful to each other. We don't want any possibility of anyone in this amazing organisation getting sick. And so it's rather a wonderful training for both the orchestra and the chorus to have to take so much responsibility of listening and hearing and picking things up with radar, as it were, all over the hall. We're going to do four super pieces for you. A Benjamin Britten Christmas Carol, which was written in the same year, 1935, as Russian Funeral, which is a very unusual piece because it was only found in a drawer in Britten's house long after his death. From the same year is the Suite Française by Poulenc, which uses a mixture of woodwind and brass, and those are more or less the same instruments that play the classic, the Stravinsky Mass, that involves everybody. And so immensely privileged as I am to conduct this programme, I hope you enjoy as we begin with Russian Funeral by Benjamin Britten.
Thank you.
And we'll follow that magnificent bit of Benjamin Britten, a very early piece, by another one, a hymn to the Virgin, sung by the London Symphony Chorus. I hope you've enjoyed the concert so far. Please do feel free to follow us on social media and to subscribe to our YouTube channel. As you know, throughout the pandemic, the LSO, its choral work, and Discovery, its educational outreach work, have been extremely active. And as we recover from the pandemic, please do feel free to donate if you'd like to support the ongoing work. And next, we're going to play for you Poulenc's Suite Française. Thank you. And now we'll end our concert with the piece that brings absolutely everybody together, Stravinsky's Mass.
Thank you. song.